Work it, make it, do it, makes us wanna better, let's faster, stronger. Was coming at ya. Get your game. Yo, listen up, homeboy. Let me be the tutor. I'm about to tell you all about how we say it's the future. Started out with Jane and Yuki hanging out in Venice. Last thing I knew, crowd would have me playing tennis. And this guy rolls up on his motorcycle. He's got a freaky ass mask with a Myers name Mike. He was trying to kill me, man, for all his work. Shouting out this weird crowd about saving the earth. And then he grabs up his bike. He's got the need for speed. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed. But then this guy turned black. Out comes this huge dragon. The thing fried from the size of a station wagon. It's in hot pursuit. Shooting fireballs. Don't be jumping the roof. Don't be climbing the walls. I try to escape. But at the very last minute, I whip out my tools. Gonna push it to the limit. Saying, Kariba's coming at ya. Get your game. Well, as it turns out now, I'm not the first sucker who's had a run in with this fast mother. But now we gotta skip 100 years or three, cause the story ain't told chronologically. But hey, don't get confused, understanding the breeze. The section takes place in the world of science. He's Usain, his friends were just driving around when guess who shows up with an evil sound. You say dragon, and then he takes off bragging. You say tattoo glows, it somehow knows how to travel through time, and I can hear you whine. But don't you fret, cause things about to get
better, faster, stronger.
Kariba's coming at ya. Was coming at ya. So get your game on.